So I'm really, I guess, a cause-driven person. I'm an environmental engineer, and you know, one of the grand challenges that we have now, whether you are a scientist or not, is going to be climate change. I guess I'm inspired by trying to come up with a solution to this grand challenge. I'm Lauren Beckingham, and I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Civil Engineering. CO2 is a greenhouse gas, a major contributor to global warming, where adverse impacts from climate change are already being realized. In addition, atmospheric emissions of CO2 continue to increase, so a means of reducing those emissions is really critical. We are looking at a myriad of ways that CO2 can be utilized for other purposes, such as to produce green fuels or chemicals or enhance energy production, or stored, such as in geologic subsurface formations. We are just getting started, and we're starting to develop some new interdisciplinary projects with the team members here at Auburn. And some of these projects, you know, may be going for a year, but we're looking to really expand the number of people involved at Auburn, and we'd like this to grow into a CO2 utilization and storage center at Auburn University that kind of can serve as a hub for the southeastern U.S. and an area of expertise in CO2 utilization and storage. To really have an impact on CO2 emissions, we need to be thinking about a myriad of approaches to capture CO2 and use it or store it for other purposes. So a single approach is not going to be enough to be significant. So in our team, we are looking at a wide range of ways that CO2 can be utilized for other purposes or can be stored. And so this kind of broad approach requires an interdisciplinary team.